Look at the rainbows.
Eagle Zone has a lot of issues.
Yeah.
Pretty like, right.
Like the oil and agriculture. And because.
Yarn.
Yeah. Because all the grandmas would be yarn.
Yeah.
Because those are two main industries, but they impact each other. So Andrew's going to explain agriculture here.
Yes, I am. Agriculture. Yes, agriculture. Agriculture is having issues because the oil companies are taking over the land and ruining the crops. And
like, nice,
like,
buddy.
Getting worse quality. Like, what is this? We want good quality. That's what is good. And good. Yes, so that's agriculture.
Well, thanks, Andrew. That was really good.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Awesome. And the problem with oil is that since agriculture and oil are main industries, oil compacts the soil, takes up farmland space, makes acid rain, and it also pollutes the water. So that's a big problem,
you know,
because those are all things that agriculture needs. And it seems like every time agriculture gets going, oil is just like, no, agriculture, I'm going to kick you in the face, so you won't be able to do anything.
Yes, agriculture, it needs your help, or the other way around. And if we didn't have oil, what could we do? Like, maybe the agriculture business would go down because there isn't enough oil to fuel the tractors that run the agriculture business. So if there's no oil, and there's no agriculture,
I'm like covered in yarn.
Dude. I'm like the environmentalist. It's all like peace and love. I just like pretty colors. I think we should just run our cars off hemp and granola bars. I think that's how life should be run. We really don't need all these oil products.
See, I'm a farmer. One of the hardest things is that I'm always relying on the good weather, which is never right, because the years are always different, and the weatherman has a stick up his butt and doesn't know what he's talking about. I'm always relying on prices of gas and prices of oil to stay down, because
see how they feel on you?
I have to farm all that. How am I supposed to do it? With a little hand? Like, no. Big honking tractor, one with like five wheels on each side. That's what I need. My dreams will come true. By supporting the oil industry, it causes acid rain, they compact the ground, and the groundwater becomes bad. So I need good dirt. My ground cannot be compacted. I need nice rain because when it does rain, hardly ever here, it's a big deal. I need good rain to help my crops stay good. There's my dog. Hey, honey. Well, I hope I'll be able to keep turning a high quality product for my field here, even with the rising cost of oil.
So, all this acid rain from the stupid oil industry is like ruining my antelope.
Ask the girl what she wanted to be. She
you saw. My antelope just turned into a cantaloupe. Like, these mutations are really, really bad. I think we need to get rid of the oil industry. I'm with the environmentalists. Hemp and granola bars.
If I had a dollar for every brain you don't have, I'd have $1.
The oil issue has been solved. Our scientists are now working on a way to solve it. We have been guaranteed, which is why it has been solved. In effect, we have fixed the issue of the oil prices rising along with agriculture. Not only will this help us right now, but in future generations, we will pave the way.
Money is where it's at. Money over agriculture. Agriculture is a thing that is from the past. 1600s, agriculture was a business. Now, oil. Here's a graph to show you. This is a graph showing agriculture and oil, and how much money we get out of it. Oil is the way to go. We must focus on our oil production and scrap agriculture.
Well, I'm a consumer. I consume. And generally, everything I need and use is getting worse and more expensive. I need all this different stuff, and the manufacturers are making it worse and worse year after year. And the quality goes down and down because it's more expensive. I'm not pleased about it. So, you know, I need all this stuff for daily life. And